I'm back in DMV, y'all, and I have my husband right by my side. As we were walking through the airport, I was surveying everything because everything looks so new. Now, I haven't been here in 17 years, so there's a lot that has changed, even in the airport. As we were walking through, I was just looking around because BWI has even changed. They have new stores, new restaurants, and it's all just glowing. All in lights. I'm just excited, y'all. I was looking all around. Look at those paintings. I was taking my time, and my husband was trying to get what he was trying to get. He was like, "Come on, girl." And I was like, "Wait, wait. I haven't seen this before. It's new." Oh my goodness. I'm glad I got all this on video. Gives me a chance to kind of look back and see what has changed since I've been here. Okay, DMV, we're in for a treat. Ooh-wee. DC traffic. If you don't know about 50 West and 270 and 100, well, you don't know, because you can be driving along 1 minute and hit a major roadblock the next. My husband was so in amazement of how the houses looked and how close they were together. I was like, it's DC for you. We decided to hit Howard's campus. And let me tell you, I thought I was in a different area because there were new buildings that I had never saw before. But it has been like 17 years, so what did I expect? As I drove up to the dorms that I used to walk by frequently, I saw the dorms, but then I looked over and saw a building that was new. And I was like, wow, how so many things have changed. I was pointing out things to my husband as well. So many things. And I was just excited to be back on the campus. It's been a while, y'all. I was just excited to show my husband Howard's campus. Oh, this brings back so much memory. Oh my goodness. Oh Lord, this is so surreal. Mr. Biology. Oh, I used to take the kitties down there for tutoring through the back for the biology. And it was it's an auditorium right there, and I used to tutor them. I used to take them on campus and tutor them up in there. I was saying H-U-U, no. Okay, y'all, I was showing my husband around the campus, showing him the different buildings as we were going up, approaching what they call the yard. He was looking at the buildings like, woo, those buildings been up a while. And I was like, yes, they have, since the 1800s, some of them. The land is still nice. It's still, they're keeping up pretty well. And he was just excited as well to see a HBCU campus such as Howard. He's heard so much about it from me and seen some things on television, but being there just hits different. As we were approaching the yard, there was a lot of construction going on. They're still renovating, looks like it. And I was kind of pointing out different things to my husband, such as the clock. The clock is being renovated as well. Yes, and it's kind of good to be back here on the campus. The yard is the yard, and they have kept that up as well. This is where you will see most of the students out walking to their classes during the week. This is where homecoming occurs as well. A lot of different activities are done here. And it's just nice to see the faces of new students and new people, college students experiencing this. It's definitely an experience. Definitely. And I'm glad I was able to bring my husband back to see and experience this as well. I was able to visit my cousin. She's a freshman at Howard. Hey! We decided to go to the Howard bookstore. I was able to show him around, and we were able to pick up a item because those prices has increased. They have a lot of new things here. And we headed out to see some more buildings. I remember when this was built. Wow. Okay, so I was able to take a walk down memory lane at some of the buildings that I used to go to. This being a doctor's office here. And then just going past some of these buildings that are not in use anymore. Some are and some aren't. My husband was like, what are they doing with these buildings? Some of these look old. And they are old. I was able to show him a lot of the different places that I had or used to go to. My husband kept saying everything looked, some of the buildings looked decrepit. Yeah, they do need to fix some of those buildings up and do something with them just to keep the look and aesthetics of the campus looking a little, you know, looking good. So we were able to walk and do a good amount of walking. My husband was tired, because I had walked him around that campus all day. Well, it wasn't all day, it was only a couple of hours, but if you walking like we was walking, it seems like it was a whole day. Now it's time to get ready for the main event. And that was the weddings that we had came to the DMV to see.
We look like some real Africans.
They don't say that loud. Man, y'all got this. Good. Look at us. Look at us looking good. We went to the first wedding, which was an African wedding. Oh, yay! Okay. Look at Brenda Chunga and her new husband, Craig Johnson. Their outfits was custom made and looking good. Now off to...
Hello world, look at us looking all fabulous. Sit here at Brenda Chunga's wedding. Looking the best. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Don't y'all wish y'all were here?
Oh, my life, you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. I love your
praying for you, so patient.
Looked amazing. This was a well put together wedding. The first wedding on Friday and the second wedding on Saturday. Look at the pastor. He was even in on the festivities. Look at hubby. He looks so handsome. And then of course I had to get in there, right? And take my picture. Y'all know I got about a million pictures in my phone, right? Oh, let's look at this now.
Y'all peep that, right? They running me down for my card. They running me down. You saw how I did that song, right? And we brought it back to jail. It's a bad boy. We got African dances today. I cannot wait to see this performance. Let me hear you clap it up. Let me hear you clap it up. The stuff I'm doing up here, you will never see a DJ do. Trust me. To go in. What you tell Craig? Hold up, you got the youngin' singing this. You got the youngin' singing this.
Beautiful, and it tastes good too. Ooh, this was so beautiful. They all had their attire, African attire on, and they were having so much fun. Look at her dress, amazing. Of course, we had some more pics of us. Babe had to come and show out, and then I had to come right behind him and show out, and then we had to show out together. And then we hung out with my cousin, who was a freshman at Howard. And we just had a good time, just enjoying us. There's another good friend, mentor of mine. We had a good time, y'all. Was able to go to a church service as well. Then we were headed back and leaving the DMV.
Dang, Speedy Gonzalez. I haven't walked this fast since high school. Hey. Shoot.
Take your time.
Oh my goodness. Let's at least breathe the air.